Welcome to the Orthopaedic Trauma Fellowship at Rhode Island Hospital in Brown University. I'm Dr. Roman Haida, the Chief of Orthopaedic Trauma. For over 20 years, graduating over 100 fellows, we have developed the unique opportunity for our residents at Brown to complete an orthopedic trauma surgery fellowship. The extra year spent at Brown allows our surgeons in training to mature to fully independent, highly skilled surgeons. During any residency, the resident can never experience the full responsibility of a surgeon. But as a Brown Trauma Fellow, this crucial transition takes place in a familiar setting with the ever-ready supervision and backup of the faculty. Dr. Andrew Evans, Christopher Bourne, and I, along with the rest of the Brown faculty, are dedicated to this process. Our Trauma Fellows cover one of the busiest Level 1 trauma centers and see a full range of injuries and orthopedic conditions. They learn how to approach polytrauma patients, fix complex periarticular fractures, and manage non-unions and infections. They also learn how to recognize and manage associated medical, social, and psychological issues that impact patient recovery. Teaching takes place through daily trauma service patient review conference, weekly trauma fellow meetings, journal club, and frequent case discussions to address patient management, pre-op planning, and post-op critique. The majority of our fellows are well-versed in addressing these complex orthopedic problems after completing their residency at Brown, but the trauma fellowship allows them to think and operate independently. They are the primary surgeon for the case, fully planning and executing the surgery with guidance from myself and Dr. Evans as needed. Just as important is the experience the fellows gain managing the intricacies of a practice to include personnel management and billing while caring for the patients from start to finish. These are skills that are not taught in orthopedic residency, but are essential for success once in practice. The fellows also work very closely with the residents on the trauma service and learn how to teach. In order to teach surgery, you not only have to be able to perform surgery, the teacher needs to be able to understand what the trainee knows and does not know while safely guiding them through the operation. Our fellows learn these key elements of the teaching process. At the end of the fellowship, Brown Orthopedic Trauma Fellows are experts in the management of patients with significant skeletal injuries in isolation and in polytrauma situations. They are leaders of an orthopedic trauma team and experienced surgical educators with the ability to teach residents and students. Most of our graduates go on to do additional fellowships where they are highly valued because of their added experience. The maturity and self-confidence gained during the fellowship also allows them to focus on the finer details of any subsequent fellowship. The strong foundation in complex fracture care developed during our fellowship forms a key aspect of their professional careers. A vast majority of our fellows over the last 20 years are active in teaching and trauma care. So is the Brown Trauma Fellowship worth it? We certainly think so. Here are some thoughts from our recent graduates.
For me, it was an absolutely phenomenal experience, and I would 100% do it again. I learned so much during that year. It was a year of certainly growth in terms of surgical skills. It certainly brought our classmates, you know, myself and my classmates close together. You work together every single day and still have the sort of supervision and oversight of the senior trauma attendings. I had a lot of personal growth certainly during that year and found it to be incredibly beneficial and prepared me very well for going out into practice. Really, when I started in practice here, which is a level one trauma center, I had absolutely no fears about anything that I would encounter while being on call. I think that was a huge advantage and really put me off to a good start in practice. And to be honest, you know, I was even more confident doing the trauma cases when I started than doing my own sports medicine cases, because I hadn't had the same level of autonomy coming out of sports fellowship as I had during that trauma year at Brown. I found a trauma fellowship year to be the most beneficial of all the 6 years, and I would, without any reservations, do that again.
Learned the most, gained a ton of confidence, you know, moving forward. I think it really set me up for the fellowship that I wanted and the jobs that I was looking for, which I'll get into. But bottom line, absolutely yes. Definitely got me the fellowship that I wanted. I felt like on the fellowship trail, I was in a different pool from the other applicants. If you're choosing between an applicant fresh out of residency and someone who's had a year of independent operating under their belt, you know they're going to be more confident, they're going to be more competent. You can kind of skip ahead and focus on what makes each subspecialty different. In my case, microsurgery, soft tissue stuff, you know, things like that, and the same applies to every other subspecialty. Definitely helped me get my first choice here. And now that I'm interviewing for jobs, similarly makes me a very attractive candidate. I think every job you get, most jobs are going to come with an aspect of general call. And having done a year of trauma call at a level one trauma center helps put everyone's mind at ease that you will in fact be incredibly competent. They don't have to hold your hand.
It's an excellent opportunity to learn how to bill and code for the procedures you're doing, which is not something that most residency or even fellowship programs will teach you, which we do teach you here. It gives you a lot of also autonomy in terms of learning how to talk to patients about surgery, counsel them preoperatively, and then probably most importantly, take care of the complications that occur. Unfortunately, trauma patients do have a lot of complications and very difficult problems. And the year really provides you a great opportunity to talk to the families beforehand, talk to these patients about very difficult problems, and then manage the complications when they arise, deal with some very complex soft tissue trauma issues and infections and things like that that are very helpful in your career when you do run into them. You know, when you're early in your career and you have a bad postoperative infection, you're going to have seen many of these during your trauma fellowship, largely because we get them shipped in from the community, we get them from other hospitals, and you have a lot of opportunity to take care of them.